I've been working as a pharmacist for 20 years, making sure to deliver the right drug to the right patient at the right time. And there's no room for mistakes. So we have huge support systems with scanners and computers, and we're checking it twice. But when the patient, and it works, we're never full. But when the patient takes the medicine home, the system fails. Because only 50% is taking the drugs as prescribed. 50%. And what support system do you have in your home to get it right? I want to introduce you to Alice. I think she's there, yes? Alice is 75 years old, and she takes several medications, different medications a day. Most in her age do. And most of the time this works absolutely perfect. Because Alice uses this one, this pill organizer. And Hassan, Peter, fills it for her once a week. But one time it didn't went so well. Alice forgot a couple of doses, and then she got confused and took the wrong ones, and she ended up in the hospital with a heart failure for 2 weeks. And to prevent this from happening again, Alice now has home care visits her 2 times a day. Alice thinks this is both disturbing and unnecessary. But what if Alice instead uses the dose book? The dose book is a discrete connected book which automatically reads and registers when you empty or fill your pill box. And it's of course connected to your smartphone. And without, you fill the pill box as you usually do, and you put it in the dose book, and just close it. And without any programming at all, I think we'll have it there. You have the week's complete schedule in your phone, without any programming. And when it's time for Alice to take a pill, she just opens her pill box, and the correct slot will light like this. And if Alice should get a dose, she gets a reminder in her phone, but like tonight when she's playing canasta. But since Alice is not that fond of the phone, the reminder also goes to Peter.
It's now received an SMS.
Yes, to give his mom a friendly call to remind her about the medication. And with this support system, Alice now has only 3 home care visits per week. And if you want to know more about this solution, please come and visit me and Peter at Health Nordic after the session.
Thank you.